darling, four weddings. Here, Rocky, four, five, ten.
Excuse me, I bought this video from you last Saturday.
So?
Well, I can't understand a word.
Train spotting, not surprised. All talking in Scotch, ain't they?
No. I mean, it's the sound.
Yeah.
It's hopeless. It's absolutely hopeless.
Yeah. No trains in it either. I suppose that's my fault as well. Here you are, darling. $4.99.
Well, the picture's rubbish as well.
Well, that's your tracking, mate. Well,
it's all right on my other videos.
Ooh. Tracking's touchy.
Be careful. Most pirate videos are unwatchable, and there's no comeback.
Got a receipt, eh? Got a receipt?
Look, you said last week.
Said's no good, mate. Oral contract. Not worth the paper it's printed on. Here you are, darling, four weddings. Train spotting. As advertised on Crime Stoppers.
Pirate videos, daylight robbery.
From the short story by Stephen King, Trimark Pictures invites you to buckle up. You are now entering a town called Lunar.
Morning.
First time in this part of the cosmos.
Looking for flying saucers?
Why would anyone want to live in a place like this?
Dad, it's too quiet here.
Where something strange is going on.
Electricity is out for most areas. It'll be at least 24 hours before we can get to you.
Can't get nothing on the CB.
Phones are out.
What's that?
Is there anyone driving?
Trucks don't drive by themselves.
A mysterious force has taken hold.
These trucks appear to have an intelligence of talking to each other.
They're up to something.
And the traffic is way out of control.
Look out!
That man's boy's outside.
Look out!
Yeah, what's going on?
Get away from my son! Now!
We got the generator.
I think we're gonna be next.
I'll get you out of here, I promise.
You are about to reach the end of the line. Trucks, a thriller without brakes. Starring Timothy Busfield.
The Lamb Shank Redemption is brought to you in association with Pot Noodle.
Medfield! I found this in your bed this morning. I think you've been sucking Pot Noodles, Medfield. Like this.
Pot Noodle tastes spanking gorgeous.
You know it's illegal in here, Mansfield.
It does me head in.
The punishment, 150 press-ups. Here, now. Mute.
I love it. I just love it.
142.
I could murder a pot noodle.
Then you're a very naughty boy.
Releasing 1 micron.
A deadly weapon.
The experiment wasn't supposed to be happening.
A rescue mission.
Your team will attempt a mid-air entry of that plane.
This should go without a hitch.
A double cross. For an elite team of government agents.
We're just a kinder, gentler special ops squad.
Their mission has gone wrong.
They need to know who set this up.
I want some answers.
And a deadly virus has fallen into the wrong hands. Now, an international arms dealer.
He's cunning, he's a killer. We don't even know what he looks like.
Controls the weapon.
If the virus is contained, it's safe.
What about direct contact?
Don't ask.
That controls the world.
If we retrieved it once, we could do it again.
If you fail, we'll come in and do what we can. But only if you drop the ball.
Nice pep talk, boss.
But there's one team.
So, this is the Mac 1 team.
He can't control.
Where's the virus? Put the gun away.
He suspects anything, the game is over.
Got him!
Steve Guttenberg.
Move!
Sean Bean.
Retrieve target and terminate subject.
Calm Fjord.
Fix the package and blow the house down.
Tori Higginson.
We got major electrical problems in here.
Kim Coates.
Stressful business we're in, isn't it?
Airborne.
Let's rock.
Edge of the city.
Go!
Derelicts?
There's a place where it's dangerous to be young.
You got to protect yourself, you know? Keep the peace?
Impossible.
Go!
To be innocent.
Did he catch you?
Man, that fool never catch
me. Who is that guy?
It's a cop.
We gotta lengthen our horizons.
Breaking and entering?
No way, man, I'm out.
Exciting.
Jackpot!
To be alive.
Crisp lettuce.
Hard.
Met a girl.
To be in love.
If I make this rock and I can I kiss you?
It's just, oh, it's good.
You ever lay your hands on my daughter again and I'll kill you.
And easy.
Hey, man, look out.
To be on the run.
So Kramer here tells me you've been pushing hot merchandise.
Not like killing people or selling drugs.
Commercial burglary, it's a felony. Hey, what's next, man?
I'm getting out of here.
We don't want you to end up like your mother.
What are you talking about?
I know why you're in here.
You know, my dad didn't really die in a car crash.
Their only chance to make it.
You just don't learn.
Come on, let's go.
Is to make it out of here.
Sometimes I think if I jumped off, I could fly.
You wanna?
Jump?
You took the loot from last night and you stole my staff.
Yeah, whatever.
United Artists presents Welcome to the Dollhouse's Brendan Sexton III.
There's 187 ways out of the city.
Hurricane Streets, written and directed by Morgan J. Freeman.
Watch that crate! That's very expensive!
For centuries, he has remained hidden. Watching. Waiting. You will be. And now, he is coming. He knows your secret hopes. He sees your private dreams. And he can grant your every desire.
Well, I'm not a greedy man. How about $1 million? I remember a certain potentate whose last party was talked about for centuries.
Oh, God, how I'd love to host a party like that.
I wish to be beautiful forever.
Even if it kills you, as you wish. Was it worth it? Would you like to escape?
No!
Beg for your life.
Help me!
Pray for your soul. But whatever you do,
ready to play?
Don't make a wish. Wishmaster. Careful what you wish for.
Come in.
Cody followed me, but I lost him.
Bully for you.
He's bad news, Mullen.
Lie down with dogs. You're gonna get fleas.
But I'm innocent.
That was long ago, Angel.
I was hoping you'd watch my back.
I won't take my eyes off it.
Smirnoff Mule, mixed in Hollywood since the 40s.
Oh,
No! Somebody! Help!
All
my brother's a hero. A champion. Everybody loves him. He's the reason I own a bar. Every year we have a mad race. When he reaches the boy, I start the clock. Marco against the pint. They expect. But I'm getting older, he says. One day I'll lose, he says. Don't worry, I say. You'll never lose. It takes 119.5 seconds to pour the perfect pint. Guinness. Good things come to those who wait.
Take a seat.
polygraph test for murder, Mr. Whelan. Nerves are expected. Do we have an understanding? There's nothing at all that should make you uncomfortable.
What's he doing here?
He's my colleague. Is he bothering you?
He didn't mention anyone else.
Do you want him to leave?
No, I'm fine.
If at any time you feel
I'm fine.
Very well. Take a second, clear your thoughts. We'll start when your readings normalize. Are you known to your friends as James Walter Whelan?
Well, most of them just call me Whelan.
Yes or no to the questions, please. Are you known to your friends as James Walter Whelan?
Yes.
Between the ages of 14 and 19, did you ever tell a lie? Now, I'm not talking about the kind of lie like when you tell your wife she's a good cook. I'm talking about malicious lies, devious lies, lies that deliberately conceal the truth. Do you understand the difference?
Yes.
Between the ages of 14 and 19, did you ever tell a lie?
No.
On your written statement concerning the events in question on March 18th, did you tell the truth?
Yes. Yes, I did.
A simple yes or no?
Yes.
Did you lie on any part of your written statement concerning the events of March 18th?
No, I did not.
You got a Princeton education, right? Pretty smart guy?
That's what they tell me.
Well, the hell come Braxton here's got to tell you three times you only answer yes or no?
Sorry. Got it.
Here we go again. Did you lie on any part of your written statement concerning the events of March 18th?
No.
Is today Wednesday?
What?
I said, is today Wednesday?
Yes.
Did you kill Elizabeth Loftus?
No.
Okay, take a breather. I gotta grade this thing. I'll be back in 5 minutes and we'll do it again.